to welcome the graduating class of fall 2022.
Ask any police officer and they'll tell you, this job ain't easy.
So this is year 30.
Mitch Trujillo has been with the Boulder Police Department for 30 years. He would know. One of his own brothers in blue, Eric Talley, lost his life nearly 2 years ago in the mass shooting at King Soopers.
I mean, some people refer to it as like the thin blue line.
But tonight, he's here supporting this 21-year-old.
I don't think it's set in yet. I mean, I'm in this uniform, I'm getting a badge tonight, all that, but it's not, maybe it'll hit then.
Sam Dunbar is graduating.
Congratulations, gentlemen. Welcome to work.
He's becoming a police officer with the Woodland Park Police Department, and no small part to those uneasy days.
But when the shooting happened and Officer Eric Talley was killed and I got sent in this direction, I mean, for me at least, all of this made sense.
If Dunbar looks familiar, that's because we interviewed him almost 2 years ago. Back then, he just put his interest in real estate on hold to pursue policing. Inspired by the selflessness of the late Eric Talley.
It's mixed. It's like, well, you really shouldn't be doing this. It's a bad time to get in. It's a, well, thank you for doing this. It's a, you know, it's a bad time to get in, but we're really happy you're doing it for us.
The reaction of family and friends has been mixed, but his decision is unwavering.
I try not to look too far into the future, but as far as long, rewarding career, I have no doubt that I'll have a pretty good career. Very excited to get started, and I'm sure it's gonna fly by for sure.